funding provided by
Just next door to Mount Monadnock is Harrisville, a small New Hampshire town centered around a beautifully preserved 19th century textile mill. Located in the heart of the region, Harrisville is one of New England's most tranquil and picturesque villages, with historic buildings, scenic lakes, and the award-winning Harrisville General Store. It's also home to motorcycle designer Walt Siegel, an Austrian native who makes high-end Ducati motorcycles, the kind that famous actors, whom we can't name, special order from Hollywood. Working out of one of the town's iconic mill buildings, Siegel has built one of the top custom motorcycle shops in the country.
So the Walt Siegel story starts in Austria. Do you remember your first motorcycle?
I was exposed to motorcycles all my life through my grandfathers and my father. They all had bikes, so bikes were just part of me growing up. The secret to the success of my company is that we allow each client a big word in how the motorcycles are built. All the ergonomics, the style, the geometries are usually geared towards how the client is using their bike, so it's one of the big secrets. This is one of our four models based on the Ducati engine. We give each client the possibility to pick suspension components, pick brake components, wheels, color, and to a certain extent, even finishes on the bodywork. In this case, for example, this is an aluminum tank. The client really wanted to show the aluminum feature through his graphics. The bodywork is Kevlar and carbon fiber. Although it's part of an overall series motorcycle, each bike still looks significantly different from each other. Making motorcycles for me is not only creating something that one can use to go to from A to B or to go to the racetrack, but for me it's also an outlet for my creative visions of what a mechanical component should look like.
You know, looking at your bikes, they're beautiful. I know that they run well, but they're physically beautiful bikes. Where did you get your art sensibilities?
I guess having an artist as a grandfather, for example. And I always wanted to somehow do something with art. I went to art school in Austria.
This is a very quaint, lovely town. You walk in here, it's pretty.
Yeah.
How does that lend itself to the business you're in?
Well, it just adds romance to what I'm doing here. It's an old mill complex that was restored painstakingly over the years. The environment that the mill complex is in is romantic. It's beautiful. It's got lots of historic structures. It just really helps to somehow connect the craft that goes into building these machines to the environment that they come out of. Motorcycles bring you away from your daily responsibilities. They demand focus in order to be safe and also to have fun. So you can really leave all your peripheral world behind you and just be with yourself. That's what I truly love about riding bikes.